downhill I came, hungry and yet not starved, cold yet had heat within me, that was proof. Against the north wind, tired yet so that rest, the sweetest thing under the moon. Then at the inn, I had food, fire, and rest, knowing how hungry, cold, and tired was I. All of the night, quite burnt out, except an owl's cry, a most melancholy cry. Shaken out long and clear upon the hill, no merry note, nor cause for merriment. But one telling me plain what I escaped, and others could not that night, as in I went. Salted was my food, my repose, salted and sobered too by the bird's voice, speaking for all who lay under the stars.